today is I go to do chanting first, then meditation for a few minutes just to show you what we are doing here every day, right? When I'm doing meditation, you can join with us. Yeah, you can join with me. And meditation is part of our life in Buddhism. We cannot live without meditation. So meditation is the only way to keep our mind peaceful and calm. You know, that's why we practice meditation every day. Meditation is to focus, to observe on one object. We don't let our mind think in something else. We try to stay with the present moment, observe on one thing. So in this way, we train our mind in this way to have strong mind and meditated mind, so that we can face any problem we may have in our life. And also we can find the way how to solve the problem in a positive way. So I'm going to do chanting first, and when I'm doing that, you can observe. Just want to show you the way we are doing this every day, right? you can seek anything you want, okay. You cannot seek like me because I'm practicing this one for a long time. So you can see what you want. And okay, place your right hand on the left and keep your body straight. So we do this because if you keep your body like this, you cannot sit for a long time. And you have to keep your body straight. And keep your eye closed. Close your eye now. Close your eye. Now begin to bring your mind to observe your breath. When you are breathing in, the air may touch your nose. Observe that moment. Be aware of that moment. Say in your mind, breathing in, breathing in, breathing in. When you are breathing out, the moment the air touches your nose, the tip of your nose, observe that moment. Be aware of that moment. Say in your mind, breathing out, breathing out, breathing out. So keep your mind towards to observe your breath in and out. Try to stay there all the time. Do not think in the past, which is already past. And do not worry about your future. Simply stay with the present moment. You're breathing in and breathing out. When you are doing that, observing your breath, sometimes your mind may run away from that object. Say if you hear somebody talking outside, your mind may go there, may go after that sound. The moment you know that your mind go there and hear sound, observe that sound for 3 times, hearing, hearing. Then come back to your main object, breathing in and breathing out. So we're going to do this for a few minutes.